shelter, say a place to hide. I don't know if you live with friends and who you can confide. I don't.
Well, today it's a beautiful day. Wow. Look what you know. My owner's here. Hey, owner. Oh, man, you can't understand me. Darn. Hey, let me lick you. Licky. Hello, would you talk? Hello, up there. Ugh, trying to get an extension, but man. Licky. Man, why won't you talk?
Oreo, I have to tell you something. He is fake. I hired him to stand there and scare the birds away. Because the birds keep eating my rabbit food and it makes me really upset.
For a minute there, I thought he was real. I thought he was my owner. He looks just like my owner. Did you, like, disguise him as my owner or something?
Well, he has this kind of cool style, like a hippie style. So I just wanted to do the same style to him, so it did kind of look like your owner.
What? You think my owner's a hippie?
Hey, I'm a hippie!
He's a sidewalk man. He works on the sidewalks and gets the cement fixed on the sidewalks. Not a hippie.
Hey, I'm a hippie!
Man, sometimes you really get on my...
Hey, I'm a hippie!
Not as much as, Troppy sometimes. Ooh, he just gets on my nerves. He gets on my nerves. He's on my nerves. Like, by my nerves, I mean like this. Get off of my nerves!
Well, it's beautiful today! Well, yeah, what are you doing up on the porch?
Whoa. I don't know how you heard me from there, and I don't know how I heard you from there. Oh, yeah, I know how now.
Well, duh! I put this little speaker that kind of, we talk to our chatter. I put it in my ear, and it sounds really weird. It's weird.
You know what? Ranger hasn't hardly been in these episodes.
Oh, Ranger, he's just, he always hangs out on the porch. And I have emergency cameras up there so I can see him all the time. And you don't even want to know what he did last time. But if you wanted to know, that's what he did. Is that kind of weird?
Man, this looks good. Rub my little back. Yeah. Having dirt baths is just real relaxing. Huh. You see something? Look, plant. Really good. What's going on? Whoa, man, what's going on? Oh, God, yeah. Whoa, man, let's see what's going on. Everything's pixely. What's going on? Oh my gosh. Hey, Droppy, what are you doing here? Get out of here. I don't need you.
Hey! Why does my voice sound like this? I'm not supposed to be Droppy! I'm supposed to be Oreo! What's going on?
Hey, Droppy.
I'm not Droppy, I'm Oreo!
No, I'm Oreo.
No, I'm Oreo!
No, I'm Oreo. Ugh.
Forget about him! I can see how it feels to be Droppy! Oh gosh, I have to get out of here somehow. I have to. Hey, I hear the dog. Hey, dog.
I love you.
Weird. I'm gonna go check out Troppy.
I'm not Troppy. I am Oreo. And hey, cool camera you got there.
It's not a camera. It is my eye. You're smelling my eye.
Okay.
Oh gosh. Hey, can you ask me something?
What?
What is this place?
It is Sketchy Town, the place I call home.
What the? Huh? How would I get out of here? Tell me something, please. How do I get out of here?
I'm sorry, but I'm not trying to listen to you right now. Plus, how you get out of here? You
never get out of here. Oh!
No! What's this?
I wonder where Oreo is. Last time I saw him, he was rolling in the dirt. Now he's gone. He's poofed away. I better go try to find him.
For a second thought, nah.
Hello, everybody. I'm Peaches, and I just wanted to get on this camera right now so I can get on YouTube. Hey, Choppy, is this gonna be on YouTube?
Totally!
Cool, man. Really cool.
Well, it's nice meeting you.
Well, you know, man, it's kind of boring because... Oh, what's this? Oh, I've seen that before. Yeah, it's kind of boring because there's no one here right now except for this person walking around me. Hey, who's got these shoes? They really smell.
Weird shoes!
Well, they really smell.
Give me that! No, come on!
Oh, weird dream. Man, my voice came back. Yay! Man, my voice is back. It's so exciting. Oh my gosh. I need another nap. I'm gonna take another nap.
I'm gonna eat you someday. I'm gonna eat you someday. Oh, that sounded like a rhythm verb for a second.
It's like two bad dreams at once. Like it's gonna get me badder. Oh no, I'm falling into China. No, now I'm falling into somewhere else. No.
And sooner or later, love comes inside you, gets behind you, takes you under its wing. Is it some kind of function, a reconstruction of where you've always been? Sense memory that's so passe, is that what passes for vision these days?
Hey, I'm in the same place I was before. Wait a minute. I'm back to normal. I'm home. Yay. This is so much fun. Jingle bells, lollipops, boo boo pee pee poo pa pa. Oh, lollipops.